Former Antiques Roadshow expert Henry Sandon has died at the age of 95. The porcelain and pottery connoisseur died Christmas morning at his home at Malvern in Worcestershire. A giant in the world of antiques, he joined the acclaimed BBC One show in 1979, winning a global legion of fans. His son described his father as like a favourite uncle to those who tuned in each week.